and they are off BMC B race for the 800 metres. Great start, really, really strong indeed. We've got a couple of guys from St Mary's in the white and blue stripes. We've got a couple of guys from Phoenix. We've got a couple of guys from all over, Aldershot, Barnet District, Swansea, Eastbourne, Glasgow. They have travelled to be here at this race today. That's about 27, 28 for the 200 metres. That brings them bang on for 150, which is what we said a lot of these guys would be aiming for. This is going to bring us on for a time there or thereabouts for 150 for these guys if they can sustain this pace. It looks like we've got Charlie Baldwin who is leading the race, looking strong. Charlie, 400 metre, 800 metre man representing Crawley, wearing the best of St Mary's University. Not far to go before we get to the next few guys. This is going to be really tight. They really are going so well. 600 metres gone, 126 on the clock. These guys are bang on track. We've got six guys running in this race. There is going to be not very much talk between first and last. All of those guys involved in that. All of those six guys, yeah.